I remember when I first got to Taiwan 19 years ago, I met Jeremy. And they were saying, oh, it's really, really good. You'll probably be hearing about him really soon. Then a couple years later, we come back to Taiwan. I am with the Houston Rockets, and he's my teammate. So watching him go from like Jeremy Lin to Lin Sanity. And you know, I was just so happy for him. He stayed consistent and he stuck to his dream, which is to play in the NBA and represent Taiwan.